the guidance of the shepherd and friends.
Toughened up a bit yourself.
Yes, I've been undergoing intensive training. Under Lady Maltran.
Oh, I see.
Burning red, breathing
through
the
handle!
Not yet!
Give me strength!
Wait,
sweet dreams!
I must.
Well, that was quick.
Wait, that's.
Not the only one with an eye for treasure. Treasure.
Let's make it quick!
Burning red, breathing blue, hailing candle!
Blazing star!
So tell me, how does love make you two feel?
I feel like I want this jerk to get away from me. Is that love?
Oh, yeah. That's love for sure.
Love takes many forms. I see. Remove the ego from a love-hate relationship and what's left?
Must be hate!
Let's make it quick!
Ezra and Crimson!
Yeah! Oh, pretty good, right?
I better get it together!
I have survived through countless battles before.
lady.
So, you finally figured out who I really am.
Why?
For the ideals I cherish most. Now, messenger, the royal order, if you please. We have a war to start. Then I'll take it by force. This way. Too many prying eyes out here.
I finished preparing the bottles. How could she?
Alicia.
Steady your nerves.
Kendrick Quinn!
Shut up, my boy!
Shut up, Doc!
Alright! Pretty good, right?
Victory is ours.
Saray, look around you.
Radiant King!
Next!
I did it!
Oh, with rain!
I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
You have more than enough.
Lila, what type of Hellion is Maltran?
I honestly cannot tell you for sure.
So all we know is she's one to watch out for, huh?
A strong, sexy lady. I'm not seeing the downsides myself.
Keep your focus!
Hey, your soul! Let's get right!
What incredible skill! You wield that spear like an umbrella!
It's beautiful, but it is an umbrella.
Let's be quick about this. I have other work to attend to.
Why, Lady Maltran? Why?
You are disgracefully slow to catch on. What you see before you is reality and truth. One who cannot accept reality for what it is has no hope of being a leader to the people.
I acknowledge my lack of resolve, but...
Then you should have realized by now that your naive ideals have no meaning whatsoever in this present state of affairs. Not to the kingdom, not to the citizenry, certainly not to me.
Then why did you act so encouraging and supportive to me all this time?
Because you served two vital functions. One of which was your utility in getting Highland and Rollins to finally clash with their full military might. Your incessant whining was just the thing to provoke Bartlow and the others to action.
Alicia's ideals do hold meaning and value.
That's right. Saray believes in her, even if you don't.
And he isn't the only one.
I'm giving my dear pupil her final lesson. Kindly stay out of this.
What, you can't deal with reality and truth?
So many empty words. Who's slow to catch on now?
A fair point, No need to exchange words when blows will suffice. For your other vital function.
Stand back, Alicia! All right.
Your technique is appalling, Alicia.
Lila, what's her weakness?
I don't know. I can't tell. She's a Hellion, but she's suppressing her nature.
My shield is out of range.
I need assistance.
Burning Portal. Say
It's over! And it's over! I shall run you through!
Strike double level up!
This is my time!
Not letting you purify me. What truly needs purification is this entire world.
Please, Lady Maltran, stop! You are just being deceived by the Lord of Calamity!
Huh. You're soft to the core, aren't you? Of all your flaws, that might be... what I hate about you the most. This is reality, Alicia. I have proven my dedication to my lord. I have no regrets.
Alicia!